Vaccination schedules. What is a vaccination schedule and which types are there? Your pharmacist informs. In today's video advice, we are going to talk about vaccination schedules and what we can learn about them. A vaccination schedule is a sequence of vaccines that are offered to a population. The schedule is meant to provide the relevant protection at the right moment in life. In Spain, the National Vaccination Schedule is released annually by the National Health System Interterritorial Council. In addition, each of the 19 regions can publish its own schedule depending on what is considered adequate. Nowadays, there are several national vaccination schedules, the LifeCourse vaccination schedule and two schedules for at-risk groups, like immunocompromised patients, HIV, etc., in both early years and adult life. The LifeCourse vaccination schedule includes routine vaccines given to the whole population. As a result, community immune protection can be achieved. Also, there are accelerated schedules for people who may have missed vaccination earlier in life. In addition to these calendars, some scientific societies, like the Spanish Pediatric Society, publish their recommendation for routine vaccinations. They also publish individual vaccination recommendations based on the circumstances of the person receiving the vaccine. Bear in mind that vaccines should be administered at an authorized healthcare center and under medical prescription. If you have any doubts, always ask your trusted pharmacist.
Remember, for any queries, go to your pharmacy and ask for advice to your pharmacist.